Okay, Selner, Mark 6 Alto, 106021. Great shape. Absolutely, there's no dents, no soldering. Pads are in great shape. And, man, well, it's a great horn. It feels great. The action is unbelievable. Really, really amazing action. It's nice and quiet, too. All right, here goes. It's basically bare brass at this point. It's never been relacquered. There's no buffing, nothing like that. Let's see. What else can I say about it? Engraving is all there. Be a great horn to gold plate or silver plate. Because the lacquer's worn off naturally. And it'd be awesome. It'd be totally awesome. Silver or gold. The engraving would be nice and sharp, and you'd have a monster horn on your hands. Or, you know, you guys would like just a unlacquered look. It's cool too. I like the plating. It adds just a little bit more sweetness in the sound. You can push it a little bit harder. But that's just me. All right, neck is in great shape. Bends or anything. All right, hope I'm not moving too fast for you guys, but that's basically it. Look, on the bottom, no dents at all whatsoever. You can see nothing's ever been taken out either. There's nothing bumpy. Everything's nice and smooth. All right, guys. Good luck.